Okay, more chains of Harrow, y'all. This time we're going to Earth again. Faction Red Veil. Alright, spooky music, yeah. Fog.
How could Rell have lived this long without the long dream? In a way, he didn't. He knew his mortality would undo his purpose, so he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel. His warframe. Yes, he commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple. An eternal vigil against the indifference. And you believed him. You helped him do it. Yes. After everything you've seen, wouldn't you?
Not paid enough to deal with your crap right now, sirs. Perfect. I don't like this fog. It doesn't even spook me, I just don't like it. Doesn't make sense for it to be foggy here of all places. At the very least, have it be black or something. Make it look like it's of the void. Oh. No siphon trap? No siphon trap. Okay. Crikey. Crikey!
There, Tenno. Trap it.
Siphon trap, kill the ops, and pour rounds into it. You know, I do kind of like Rell's character at this point, to be honest. He's alright. Siphon trap. Rounds to the head. Crits are stupid.
Scared. You look around and Mama's not there.
I don't want to find out how much damage you deal. That's the thing. If it looks like a joke, stay far away from it. Yeah, it's got low HP. Yeah, it's slow as molasses. But what happens when it hits you, man?
It's too strong for the siphon.
2,498 damage. Crikey, what is that? Discount Strangle Dome?
Blessed Tenno, Rell has returned to his sacred vessel. I will join him there at once. Please, come. For I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
Ah, crap. I'm actually running out of stubba ammo. And that, son, is why you keep Evectus. And also 110 squad ammo restore, large size. I really don't like aim gliding with snipers. Always feels funky, you know? Yeah.
Ooh!
Nice, nice. Some accord to. Oh, I already capped out Earth. Okay. Schnop. Ain't nothing gonna be following me through that. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Convenient. Helpful zip lines are not common, I've found. Alright, so what is this? The third manifestation run? I feel like it is, yeah. Alright, so everyone's gonna play their canned responses.
Been caught in a transference loop for this long, the psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experienced. I hope that Paladino can find peace for Rel, so this never happens again.
And cut.